And now, it's time for Noggin's Let's Do Math.